Hello, everyone. My name is Alex, as you know, and I am joined here by Jakub from TG Zero. How you doing, brother?
Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Of course. So he actually contacted me while we've been at the expo because he had something really awesome to show us off, to show off to us today. And it is these bad boys right here. These are wireless finger tracking controllers that his company has been working on. How long have these been in development?
So the controllers have been in development for 1 year. The company has been on the market for about 4 years. So what we do is we do capacitive plastics. So we can build any control surface that is touch, pressure, gesture, deformation sensing. And we use that to either control technology in this case, or we can serve as a data stream for an IoT platform of some sort.
Understood. So in what ways do these compare to some of the stuff that we see today, like the Valve Knuckles?
Sure. So the feedback that I'm receiving from our customers and prospects is that they are very accessible. So they offer full finger tracking, they are very pick up and play, easy to use, you just slip them on and can engage with a VR experience. They are quite light, so for casual users, for corporate customers, they are very kind of easy and accessible. The Valve Index is more suited for, let's say, more advanced users, gamers, that sort of stuff.
That's cool. So when we're talking about like compatibility and accessibility, you know, what headsets do you see this being functional for?
Sure. So my aspiration is to be the true multi-platform controller for VR. At the moment, they are only 3DOF, so more like a general computing controller. But we will be launching them via Kickstarter in March, April next year. And we will be developing the Steam VR tracking as a first step. Hopefully, if Oculus unlocks their ecosystem, we will be able to integrate their tracking, but I'm also open to integrating any other form of tracking.
Cool, so we're looking at a possible alternative finger tracking controller for consumers soon.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And you're kickstarting in March, you said?
March, April, that's our kind of aspiration.
Awesome, so this is a pretty cool technology, this like pressure sensing stuff. Do you have any other applications of this technology for other haptic feedback devices or something like that?
Sure, so as I mentioned, we've been on the market for about 4 years. We've had great traction in automotive, so we create any control surface, window controls, door controls, center consoles, etc. We can really do anything you want.
Hold on, so meaning like a door control, like I can touch the door and then something happens?
Exactly, so we have examples of, let's say, trackpads integrated into the door control that controls mirrors, opens doors, that sort of stuff. We can integrate it into a center console. If you are familiar with cars, there's a lot of LCDs. That's a big problem because you need to be focused on the LCD instead of the road. So our technology offers the ability to kind of have sightless control of function of a car or any other device.
That's amazing. And then as far as like gamer peripherals, anything like that lined up?
Sure. So the controllers obviously are our big push, but we have alternative ideas. So we have a lot of applications in healthcare, in accessibility for games. So let's say I could build a pressure sensing insole that can be a solution to locomotion in VR. That same concept can be also used in accessibility. So someone with limited arm movement could use their feet gesture, feet movement as a way to control VR.
I see. So maybe I can like put pressure on my heels to move backwards and pressure on my toes to move forward.
Exactly. That's it.
Well, that's extremely exciting, man. It looks like you guys are doing awesome stuff here. We're coming up on a big year, 2020. Do you think 2020 is going to be the year for VR?
Oh, 100%. I think the industry is exploding. It's moving very fast. I think camera tracking, people are starting to notice, and it's being more casual. I think the big buzz is in corporate enterprise use cases, but I think it will trickle down to consumer market for sure.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Jakub. It was a pleasure meeting you, man. Thank
Absolutely.
You so much.
Thank you so much.
Of course. Keep an eye on these guys. They're coming soon. New controllers on the way.